Alright, who we got right now? We got Nardo and what's his name?
Nardo Wick.
Hey man, I keep saying this guy's name wrong. This kid's name wrong.
The kid Leroy.
Bro, I used to say Larlo. Hey, here you go, Brandon. Look.
Hey, he cold. Oh, that is too cold.
Yeah, everyone's
too cold. That bit is insane.
Every nigga when I was contemplating on getting it, every nigga that went by was just like looking at it, I was like, alright. Now, nigga, every single nigga.
This is insane.
But nigga, well, maybe get it. I seen an Asian nigga pick it up. It's whore. Alright, bro. Lyrical Lemonade, you know what I'm saying? Go right here. Gotta change the game. Just gonna check it out. Let's go and get it. See, that's just hard as hell, bro. Like,
Lyrical Lemonade, his visuals is insane.
It's crazy. This guy's
definitely the best, like, videographer in the game.
He might as well start making
it's not
movies.
It's not even a competition, bro.
It's not at all. He does not fall.
Yeah, he never comes up short.
Like, these videos are gonna be legendary later. Caught $1 million vacation. This is a money conversation. Look at where I come from, it's amazing. Under California sun, on the beach, getting faded. Doubled up my cup and it's a whole lot of dirt. I'm from the first song, Forbes under 30. They ain't never seen this shit. Brand new Porsche, I live in Red Bull, it's out my whip. Bitch, I'm burning up. Call a fire truck, they say I'm heating up. Suitcase for my racks, they say that duffel wasn't big enough. Sent her to the doctor, cause her bottom wasn't big enough. I got lots of choppers for the oppas, we gon' hit them up. Give it up, this a robbery, I want my style back. We don't do the whip and go find someone else to have that. Bitch, I'm swinging on my neck like a ball bat. If he try to touch it, put a hole in his ball cap. Nardo
be on it.
XXL,
he came with it.
Yeah, he did.
On this track, he came with it. I definitely ain't gonna cap. Nardo is definitely one of the best freshmen.
And I don't listen to Nardo. Close. I don't listen to Nardo at all.
Yeah, I've been booming Nardo.
I boomed a couple Nardo.
This is right here. This is one of the hardest ones I've heard.
I be hearing him on features.
He's hard. I ain't gonna cap.
He is cold.
But I was definitely sleeping on his ability because he's definitely snapping right now.
The first time I heard Nardo was the Lyrical Lemonade. The other one with 21 Savage.
The first one you heard was the what's that one?
Who Wants Smoke?
Yeah.
Okay, but was that before the one with 21 and Lyrical Lemonade?
Hey, do you see the one?
You know what I'm talking about?
That was before that.
Which one?
The one with Future, though? He got a song with Future?
Am I tripping?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. He got a couple bangers.
Let's get into it.
The choppers for the oppas, we gon' hit them up. Give it up, this a robbery, I want my style back. We don't do the whip and go find someone else to have that. Big chain swinging on my neck like a ball bat. If he try to touch it, put a hole in his ball cap. Big guts, I put purple seats in my track hall. Don't get mad at me, she told me hit her, that ain't my fault. General, never taking orders, I'm a big boss. If I tell them go, they gon' spiral like a football. Bloop, bloop, Nardo came through dripping like a wet tree. She don't want relations, she say she just wanna sex me. Never call my phone. If you need me, better text me.
Caught $1 million vacation.
He said they gonna spiral like a football.
Hey, that's
spin.
A bar.
This
is a money conversation. Look at where I come from, it's amazing. Under California sun, on the beach, getting faded. Doubled up my cup and it's a whole lot of dirt.
Hey, Leroy, the singing with the flow is crazy. That's a good song, bro. That's a good goddamn song right here.
Yeah, that was definitely banging. I will for sure download that right now. I ain't gonna lie, them boys put their A plus work on this. That was short, easy, and butter.
I ain't gonna lie. For Lyrical to be doing all that for this 2 minute song,
is this
is
on,
crazy.
Nardo album?
This is crazy, bro.
Is this the deluxe?
That's like the best church service.
Leroy. My guy Leroy.
Oh, this is the deluxe. Okay, that's why I didn't hear this.
My man Leroy. He just did something.
Yeah,
hey,
he did
I'm
something.
Gonna be honest. A lot of rappers in that generation don't be spitting like this. So, you know, Nardo coming with the spitting is good.
Nardo did his thing.
I thought we was done with the rappers.
Yeah, it's a very, right, very unique voice. Rappers. Like, as soon as you hear, you know exactly who that is.
Yeah, that's what definitely make him stand out for sure.
Yeah,
that's his signature stuff. Nobody can do what he do.
They doing something.
He did his thing for
and
sure.
And Kill Leroy, he always got the singing.
Leroy right? vocals is insane.
I haven't heard a Leroy song.
He sounds like a friendly guy.
The one with Young Boys, bro.
He's from a different country.
Where are you from?
He's from like Australia or something.
What?
I think Lil Bibby signed him.
Lil Bibby?
Yeah, I did see something like that.
Little baby?
Yeah, yeah, no cap, I did see that.
Little baby?
That's what I said when I heard it too. But I was like, wow.
Hey, little baby was on that G Herbo. What's that was?
Yeah.
That was back in the day.
What was it, bro? That banger, bro.
You talking about kill.
Yeah.
Kill S word.
Oh, bro, yeah, kill old, shit, bro. That shit was boy. Niggas
was classic.
That's every the hardest G Herbo song,
baby. Lil Herb. That ain't even G Herbo.
Oh, my God, bro. That song was crazy. I really didn't think Lil Bibby could rap. Me, I ain't gonna lie.
You sleep.
Man, you be listening to Lil Bibby.
Bro, back in the day, not no mo.
I listen to Lil Bibby, but I'll
he has something. He has
something.
He has something, bro.
Kill Shit Part 2 is the Ain't Heard About Nothing. And Lil Bibby and G Herbo. They
no, Lil Bibby was
right. You heard the Part 2?
I don't know.
Part two is the best one.
Part two is hard.
Part two.
That's about the last time I listened to Lil Bibby. I ain't gonna cap.
Part two.
Squarespace helps me to easily sell myself.
Yeah, I ain't heard Lil Bibby since like 2016.
Herb got the Uzi up under the coat.
Oh, yeah.
Them niggas with you, they look like some
dudes. Hey, Lil Bibby,
you trying to rob me?
Yeah.
That had never happened. Kill us with the voice. I hollers to his chest and someone called a weapon. Oh, I'm not gonna listen. Here comes the
living.
Oh, my God.
Hey, yeah, that was crazy. Crazy, I ain't gonna lie. All right, the boys did their thing though, man. We out of here, man. Yeah, me. Hey, dog. No. You said react to it?
That's for I was just reacting to this.
Oh, you forgot we did the yeah.
Yeah, facts. But that's all
right. I got 40 M's.
No, that hell was hard.
It was definitely insane.
Yeah, 40 M's is crazy for them boys, man. In Chicago, man. The kids.
Guess
which one? Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Too. But this song ain't gonna lie. The second one was harder, bro. Be honest, bro.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, but it is hard, bro.
I guess, I don't know.
But part one is such a classic. Like,
part one is a classic.
Yeah, facts. You know, a couple niggas that's down the slide on this drum time.
Yeah. I give it to you, bro.
He's on
the track beat,
bro. Hey, boy, that's still crazy, bro. I never, you never get out. All right, though, y'all, we gone, man. Y'all know what it is, bro. Hey, we gone, bro.